Hello. In statistics and probability, often we find things called scatter plots. Scatter plot is when you have a variety of dots with bivariate data. Our independent data, in this case, is the days in March, and our dependent variable is the average daily temperature. When we see a scatter plot, which means there's no that the dots are all over the place, they're not in a straight line, what we do is we look for clusters or clustering. So we can see that they're generally in this vicinity. We could draw a smooth curve or a straight line that goes through many of them. If we did that, we'd say, okay, this is a line of best fit. As the days go on in March, the temperature, average daily temperature, rises. This point here is out of the ordinary. It's not going up, it went way down. And that would be considered an outlier or an unusual occurrence during the month of March. So outliers are pieces of data that are unusual or vary quite a bit outside of the cluster in a scatter plot.